recording.
We are reviewing the Thomas the Train Duo games for the iPad. It folds up pretty small. It has a nice storage compartment in the back for the cards that come with it. The only problem is you kind of have to put it all out because there's no room to get your fingers in the little door. But they do fit in there. Once you turn it around, it stretches out with enough space to fit your iPad in the front. And we have the iPad one, so we have an older iPad. The complaint I have about putting the iPad in there is that the volume button has to go on the downside in here for it to work. So once it's in there, you're stuck with whatever volume you have. So the app is free to download. Has three games listed with it, but two of them are included in the free version, and the third one you have to pay for.
Choose a game. Sodor Spotted. Find the items on the island of Sodor. Let's get ready to play. Gather all six engine cards. Then tap the arrow. Spread out the engine card. When you find the item you're looking for, find a pocket watch.
Alright, so the game's telling you which picture to find on the cards, and it said a pocket watch. So if you look at the cards, you can find the one that has a pocket watch on it, and then it shows the picture.
Right on time. Find a duck.
So the game has asked you to find a duck, which the kids are better at this than I am at this point.
Well,
there's the card with the duck.
Found.
Some of the cards are harder to get out than other cards. It says something that shows you when to stop and go.
Good job. You found the railroad signals.
So the accent can be hard for the kids to understand, so sometimes they don't understand what the guy is asking them to find. Alright, there's a card that's stuck. Here's the card with the cow.
You found the cow. Steam Team Station.
Can you hit yes?
Choose a game.
That one. Huh? That one.
Sodor Spotted.
Sodor
Spotted. Find the items on the island of Sodor. Let's get ready to play. Gather all six engine cards. Spread out the engine cards in front of you.
You need to turn over your cards.
Almost. Find the Lion of Sodor.
I can't get it out.
It showed you.
Well done! Found the Lion of Sodor.
hanging out.
Topham Hatt, the director of the railway.
Can you get it out?
A hank.
He asked for the director.
Find Sir Topham Hatt, the director of the railway.
Huh? I think so.
That's right. You found Sir Topham Hatt. Right on time. Find a green engine.
The pumpy and then... Oh, the pumpy.
You said green.
Real deep. The hunting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
find a green engine. Well done. You found Henry. Find an engine who wears glasses.
Well done.
Glasses.
Find an engine who wears glasses.
Definitely that.
Well done. You found Whiff. Find an engine who is red and black.
Welcome back.
Choose steam engine relay. Steam engine relay. Get all the engines back to Tidmouth Sheds as fast as you can. Let's get ready to play. Place the engine cards 10. Race to the engines as fast as...
Turn them over.
One. Go! Go get Emily.
No, Emily.
That's right. Now, go get a blue engine.
Blue.
Well done.
Is that a Percy?
Yes, that's Percy.
Well done. Almost there. Go get a red engine.
Hmm? Red?
Red.
Good job. That's right.
Mamma.
Only one more. Who's left? Go get Edward.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Congratulations! You got all the engines to Tidmouth Sheds right on time.
Yeah.